Hello and welcome back to Icewind Dale and Host Edition. In the last episode, we took care of the phylactery that we need to kill the Lich over here. And we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna try to wait. Shouldn't he be here? Lich, did you die just because I've destroyed it? Huh? Or maybe you relocated. We'll have to go back and talk to this guy, the ghost out here. Maybe he'll know what to do next. Sir?
Good as gold.
Where are you, sir? Ah, there you are. As the hearth warms the room, so is my heart warmed knowing that my brothers will return to their rest. We owe you much, traveler. I'm glad I could help. If you gaze upon the forge, you will now notice the outline of a receptacle. Within is the key to the door in the Hall of Heroes that leads to Wyrm's Tooth Glacier. I have faith that the answers you seek will become clear once you reach the glacier. Thank you again, friend, and may Moradin smile upon you. Thanks, man. Receptacle! So the Lich apparently died when we destroyed the phylactery. Maybe because I'd killed him before? That's gotta be it. Ooh, hello. What is this? Ooh, we picked this up too. Benorg's Truth, plus 3. And this? The Celebrant's Blade, plus 4. That's pretty damn good. A 100 axe. You know... Oh yeah, you can't use Bladed, never mind. Having like a double axe wielder would be pretty cool.
Ready.
Maybe if I get more proficiency, I'll put it in axe. Maybe.
What now?
Now, where do we go? Over here? That's where I came from, isn't it? He said in the Hall of Heroes. That's where the key is being used. It's supposed to be used. But I'm not sure I saw a door. Oh yeah, there was that one door back in the back of the thing. The back of the thingu. In here. Yeah, that's where it was. And then we should be able to get to Wyrm's Tooth. That's where at least one more of the lieutenants we need to kill are located. There's probably gonna be more than one.
Good as gold.
The dwarves, I think it was. Ah, this door. Perfect. Get over here. Oh, hello. A bronze sentry. Can I level up before we take you on? We got a proficiency. I'm gonna do... what am I gonna do? More crossbow? Sure.
Let's dip.
Oh, there are more than one. So damn, that's a lot. Hopefully they're not that strong individually. Take one down quickly. Card is tanking like a boss. I like that. They're not immune to anything. Oh yes they are. Alana, her plus or normal bullets. So they're immune to normal weapons. Luckily, most of my people have norm or magical weapons.
Sleep with the dead.
Alana, Felicia. But that is done. Nothing of value. Let's level up
here.
Goris. Taco and hit points, yay.
Yeah.
And I can't rest in here, so we're gonna have to go through the door while we're injured. Maybe I should heal you up. Just in case, we never know what's waiting on the other side. Do one more. And just in case, do one of these.
What now?
Hopefully, we're gonna receive a warm welcome over here.
Fighting their way through the Orogs in the upper chambers, the party descended deeper into the bowels of the Dwarven stronghold. Gradually, the hewn passageway transitioned from stone to ice, as if the dwarves had run out of room within the mountain and had expanded their tunnels into the adjoining glacier. Icy blasts of wind whipped through the passage as it wound its way through the glacier and out onto the frozen surface above.
Huh, so we're already in chapter 5. I think this Dorne's Keep is going to be pretty damn big.
Are you ready for
a big part of the game. If you remember, we hit Chapter 4 when we entered Dorne's Keep. Let's see what we have here. Greater Ice Troll. They don't seem to fall down and need acid or fire. But maybe the other ones will. I need more... Ooh, Red Potion. Get that over there. Get this over there. Terrakhan's Journal. What else do I need? I need more arrows. And I need to make room for those. Short sword. Get over there. Inventory full. Felicia! Get some arrows over to her. Like 240. Sounds good. Get that over there. And learn this. Thank you. And we're ready. You, Snow Troll. Let's see what you got. I have a feeling these guys are gonna be falling down. Look at their hairdo. Yep, there they go. And you had some fire arrows, right? No, Kirka does. Use that, kill that. Come on, fire proc. Oh, what? Oh, you. Kill. And kill. Let's see, you had a fire sword, didn't you? Life halberd. Two-handed fire axe. Get that up in there. So you can finish these guys off.
Yeah.
Come on. That's one down. And the last one, please. There we go. Kart, didn't you have a sword that did fire damage too? Action. Flaming Bastard Sword. Get that in there. Get this over there. Over there. That works too. And let's see what they had. Ready. Ooh, lots of gems. I'll take it. Probably you are gonna take it. Get that in there. Get this in there. Gems over to you. Get gems in there. Actually, let's just do that. That's gonna save a lot of time. All of the bags to cart. The party mule.
I mean it.
So there are dead humans here. Why would there be humans? We probably need to rest up. Great success. And I hear something growling. Oh, more ice trolls.
Hey, you need me?
You do that.
Look, to the butcher's work then to victory.
Come on.
An arrow.
Oh, they're on a ledge. We'll have to make our way across. Oh, another one of these. You got your bastard sword ready. You got your fire fang ready. Take it down. And hit. No. No. What the hell is this?
How can I help?
Bairn. Oh, it's the cold damage.
Your command?
But you should not be on that. You should be. Come on.
Your life is forfeit.
Hit it! You can do it! Thank you, Goris.
Here I come, and the hells come with you.
Now go wild. You can swap back to Cairn Blade.
Yeah.
You can swap back to that one.
Me?
Go wild. Preferably help Alana before she dies. Is that a cave? No. Lots more gems. This is probably going to be very profitable once I get back to town.
On my way.
Don't fall down. That's a long way down.
Victory.
Ready.
Be ready to swap.
To the butcher's work then.
Please hit. Please proc. Oh, come on.
Yes.
Why is it doing that?
I'm here.
Do you do an acid arrow? good. Pick up the gem. Now, where do we want to go? Oh, I can't go over here. What's that about? It looks alright. Why can't I walk over it? Odd. Guess we're heading east. Is there anything up here where the trolls were? Ah, these, connect back there. Alright. Let's deal with it. I have a feeling there's gonna be a big fight over here when they connect. So, you heal or buff yourself. You summon some beasts. You do that. Then do that. Oh, look, we summoned some fire beetles. Also, I've been meaning to use this damn thing. Bag of holding. Random objects. Should probably make sure I use that. What did I get? A mummy's tea. Sure. Get over there. Scout it out. If there's something hostile, this should be going for these guys.
Okay. Good as gold. Yeah?
Get in there.
Me? No worries.
Et in! We should probably help with that. You swap back to... Oh, that one. Good job.
On my way.
Now, I can't go down. I can go inside. That's looks like a pretty damn big place. Let's get out to the east. We got a big party now. Take that one out. A wide open area over here. Get rid of that, or not. See if there's something down here. Come on, Goblin, you can tank it! Or you can disappear into the aether. Felicia, you get to do this again. Make room for the next one. You had a moment of weakness here by standing in line. That was a dumb thing to do. Swap back. I'm trusting you here. Goris, you better hit. I know you don't have points in Halberd, but you better hit. Oh, come on. Felicia. Take down the last one. Why can't you hit? You're standing right there. Ooh, someone just swapped to... No. It was Goris, okay. It was his fire damage that procced there. Just do this. Takes a lot less time. Hit! Hit them, proc! Goris, that is so damn annoying. Stop that. Thank you. Maybe I should swap this mace or this thing. Maybe.
On my way.
First, let's loot you and continue down here. See if there's anything else before we want to head inside this big giant complex. Sleep with the dead. Swap back. You are going to swap to that. So we don't have to listen to those damn immune noises. You take care of that. Damn, he died fast. And you swap. Actually, you are out. How about you? Well, you got this. That'll work.
Yeah. Good as gold.
Get out of the way. Thank you.
No worries.
More pearls? Sure. Oh, another ice troll. Oh, looks like there's an entrance over here, too. Is that gonna lead to the same area? No, this is probably a separate one. Pick that up. Which one do you want to go into? I'm thinking this one, because it's closer. It's right here. to the butcher's. But we should clear out the area first. Take care of that one. You swap. Please hit it in the last six arrows you have. Thank you. Oh, so much.
What now? Like an arrow.
We could check that out, but I wanna go in here. Hello?
No worries.
Where are we?
Yes! Here I go.
I can't open it! Huh. But there are side passages. Let's go in here. What is this?
Like an
slaves and a name guy. My name is Soph. Is there something I can help you with? Sure, maybe. Who are you again? No last name, just Soph. Why don't you have a last name? It's a custom of my people. Where are you from? A small village outside of Orkney. On the other end of the span of the world. Sure. What are you doing here? Well, I fancy myself a bit of a scholar, and I'm trying to go through some of these books and learn a bit about this place. Have you had any luck? Yes, it's hard reading, but I pieced a few things together. What have you learned? It seems that this entire complex is a temple dedicated to Dugmarin Brightmantle. Who the hell is that? From what I can gather, he's the dwarven god of scholars, inventors, and explorers. Sure. What else can you tell me? Brilliant architect built it. Sure, what did he call? He went from Alconus the Visionary to Alconus the Mad. Why did he go mad? They wanted to bore a tunnel through the Great Glacier and build a temple in the mountain on the other side. But he wanted to build it right here in the glacier. Sure. Have you examined most of the books here? Yes, I have. It didn't take as long as you would think, because most of them are so damaged as to be unreadable. Huh, alright. So there's a lot of books about dwarven engineering. Is there anything else of value here? Probably don't need to talk about this to the slaves. But I will loot here. Gareth! Another name guy. Oh, what the hell happened there? What is this? Note to Kerish. Craig Frostbeard is dead, no thanks to you, and I now hold his badge of office. I, Joel Frostbeard, am now numbered among the six of the chosen of the master. Sure. I'll take it. Now, should I go upstairs here or outside? Go in here. Oh, hello. Not know you. What you want here? I'm here to see your leader? Question mark. You want to see Kerish? He leader. Sure. I greet you. I'm Kerish, leader of the Salamanders. Who are you? I'm an adventurer. An adventurer? Forgive me, but I doubt you're an adventurer. No seeker of fortune could journey here unscathed. No, you are more than you seem. A spy, perhaps. Come to check on me. Yes, he has been known to hire those of your race. Why has he sent you? Oh, hello. Should I play along here? Who is it that you think I work for, Kerish? Markef would be my guess. Would you care to confirm that belief? No? Very well, play your game of deception. But know you this, I know your master. In time, I will have an answer. If not from you, then him. So tell me, why are you here? I simply want to be allowed to look around. Very well, you are my guest. Feel free to look around, you'll find nothing out of place here. Can I talk to you now? Ow!
Good as gold.
I have some questions for you. Why are there dead bodies strewn around here? The slaves! They revolted! We had to slay most of them, but a few managed to escape to the level below. How did they manage to escape you? The room below suddenly became too hot to bear. We had to flee back here or perish. In the confusion that followed, the slaves bolted for the stairs. A few made it, but their freedom will not last long. They are trapped down there. How so? The exit to the surface is locked, so they have nowhere to run to. Also, they have no supplies, nor do they have the means to gather any, since I have trolls patrolling the glacier. Eventually, they will starve or return to us. All we have to do is wait. It occurs to me that I could use your aid in this matter. What is it you think I can do for you? The slaves are of no consequence to me. They will return to us or they will die. However, the leader of this revolt has made me look bad in the eyes of my people. For this, he must pay. Go to the slaves and gain their confidence. Once you gain that confidence, find the leader and slay him. No, that sounds like something evil. I will not do your dirty work. Very well. Take some time to think about this. Come to me if you change your mind. Goodbye. So we are allowed to look around now. But I feel like we are gonna kill these guys some way or another. But that is a tale for another day. Please like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.